why is literacy so important? 85% of all teenagers who are involved in criminal activities are functionally illiterate. Of adults with the lowest literacy levels, 43% live in poverty. An excess of $230 billion a year in healthcare costs is linked to low adult literacy. 75% of state prison inmates did not complete high school or can be classified as low literate.
So that's why your old Diktion Academy is joining the fight for literacy.